Good checking by Nick Weiss as the ball goes back down deep into the Buffalo corner. No score here in the first, but yes, there is a score as Georgia gets on the board first, and the goose egg comes off for the Swarm. Penalty kill for Georgia, 62%. Colorado went 1-for-4. There's a shot to go by Buffalo. Buffalo picks it back up, and here's a mad dash now for the Bandits. It's a 2-on-0 break, and Burns shoots it. Hits the goalpost right side of Dobson.
Brett Dobson staring down Josh Burns.
Better vision now for Q. 33 goals. Q scores for the Georgia Swarm. And the left-hander who the left-wing side is Kyle Buchanan. Dane Smith joins inside the Georgia zone. He's along the near boards. Leaves it out in front. Over the shoulder. Score! Buffalo! To do some picking and pushing. While Georgia leaves it up to Lyle Thompson with a shot. He scores! Frazier taking the turn back over to Byrne. Byrne to Smith. Back to Frazier with a shot. He scores! It back to the far side. It's picked up by Seth Oakes, who leaves it out in front. Quick stick shot, score! Georgia! How about that one? Beautifully set up. We continue to identify the depths of this, and there's a shot by Frazier straight on. Rebound picked up by Buffalo. Soft pass in front. Dobson there face to face. Weiss has got it. Scoops it and makes a mad dash inside the Georgia zone. Shooting! And Dobson is there. Very good. A shot on by Kluge. Tic-tac-toe shot saved. Dobson. They're trying again. Kluge scores! For Buffalo. Top of the slot. There's a shot. Score! Georgia! Corner back to Dane Smith right at the restraining line at left to Byrne right. Byrne combining with a shot on, scores on a shot that goes wide. 7 seconds left on the shot clock. There's a drive, score! Kluge
right back to work on offense.
Frazier to Smith. Smith to Byrne with a shot. He scores! To thrust in, leaving it back out in front. Q is hammered by Priolo. Goal by Georgia as the initial save was made and the ball again just trickled over the goal line. With the dash back behind the net it goes. Feeding it back over in front. Low drive, score, Georgia! How about that play by Zach Miller? Territory score is tied at 7. 7:08 remaining here in the fourth. Georgia from the far side. Pass out in front. Shot, score, Georgia! Shane Jackson. Remaining here in the fourth. Georgia from the far side. Pass out in front. Shot, score, Georgia! Shane Jackson with 4. Justin Robinson, but Q comes up with it. Q with a lane, takes the shot, scores! Together here on this dash by Dane Smith. Smith to Nanakov, he scores! Smith to Byrne. Byrne quick stick shot, right on by Buchanan, sweeping the ball into the far corner. 4 seconds remaining, dashing forward by pushing it to the left side of Dobson. And the Georgia Swarm will win this one by 1, 9-8. The first time since March of 2019. Georgia now goes 3-1 on the season with a big, big 9-8 victory over the Buffalo Bandits. And John,